From Totino Grace High School in Fridley to Dartmouth College to a seat at the table in putting together the roster for the Los Angeles Rams, this Sunday Super Bowl will be extra special for a Minnesotan who always believed in his dream. That's Tony Pastures on the right, sharing a laugh with NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell on the left.
It's been a wild ride. If you would have told me 10, 12 years ago, I'd be sitting here right now in Los Angeles in a Super Bowl in our home stadium, I would have asked you how and what and where and when. And it's been an incredible journey.
Incredible, maybe. But for those who know Tony, number 7 in this video, not really surprising.
His values always drove him, and I'm sure they continue to do so.
Jeff Ferguson was Tony's football coach at Totino Grace in the mid-2000s, when Tony Pastures, the quarterback, was leading the Eagles to state championships. He was also a Care 11 All-Metro player in 2005. Even then, Ferguson says, you could see the greatness, and not just on the football field.
I know we used him as a spokesperson for the school because he was so articulate and composed. And kids were drawn to him, as they are to leaders.
I do all of our player negotiations, so I manage the salary cap, handle our player contracts.
Leadership. At 34 years old, Tony is the vice president of football and business administration for the Los Angeles Rams. He works closely with head coach Sean McVay in constructing a winning roster. And this Sunday, Tony will watch all of his work culminate in Super Bowl 56 in his home stadium. He's had to pinch himself more than once.
I think that's been a message kind of throughout the organization is, hey, we're here for a reason. You know, we have the ultimate goal, but make sure you have a little fun on the way, because these seasons like this are really, really special. So you got to try and enjoy them when you can.
Well, Tony joined the Rams right out of college and worked his way up to his current front office position. He says he is living his best life right now. The Super Bowl kicks off right here on Care around 5:30 on Sunday. The Rams, of course, taking on the Cincinnati Bengals.